I truly think it was incentives from like Microsoft and shit to have it on those old consoles. Because Microsoft's whole big thing, right, is that everything's gonna be able to play on both consoles, which is just gonna fuck them so hard.
Especially if they didn't have Cyberpunk right now, there would be nothing to play.